Peter asked, Jesus, how many times should I forgive my brother or sister who sinned against me? 7 times? Jesus says, not 7 times, but 77 times. 77 times means no limit. You must forgive your brother or sister forever. Why would Jesus say that you have to forgive your brother or sister? It's because of Jesus' two great commandments. Love God, love your neighbor. And not only that, love your neighbor as yourself. That's why Jesus said 77 times is what you should forgive your brother or sister who sins against you. But we know that it's difficult to forgive somebody. Sarek says, wrath and anger are hateful things. They're hateful because we harbor them within us. We don't forgive hateful things that were said to us or done to us. He also talks about vengeance. That vengeance is not good. You know, we say, one of these days, I'm gonna get him, I'll get him back. And he says, vengeance is not good. And the reason that things are not good when we harbor them is because they'll do more ill to us physically than anything else. I think we almost have to be like little children who play and then they hit each other and then 15 minutes later they're playing again with each other. they forget. Jesus says, love your enemies. Love your enemies. Do good for those that hate you. Bless those that curse you. And pray for those that hurt you. Because you know, Book of Sirach also talks about the commandments. And the commandments are here against about our neighbor. Do not bear false witness against your neighbor. Do not covet anything of your neighbor. But we, it's human nature to hold those grudges within us. I remember the story that my friend told me about his mom and her sister. They didn't talk for 30 years. And neither one of them knew why. When they finally got together, one of them asked the other one, did you say this about me? And the sister said, I never said such a thing. And for 30 years, they didn't talk to each other because one thought the other one had said something about her. People do injustices to us. Follow the golden commandment of Jesus, love God, love your neighbor, and forgive him 77 times, not just 7, even though 7 is a great number, but 77 times, he's trying to tell us that there shouldn't be a limit. Brothers and sisters. And if we want to go in life and if we don't judge, we won't be judged. If we don't condemn, we won't be condemned. Because that we measure someone else with is a cup that we're going to be measuring. That's why the responsorial song says, so should we be kind to our neighbor. Compassion, have compassion towards him. Forgive him his sins because God forgave our sins through Christ. Christ died for our sins. And he's not asking us to die for those that have sinned against us. All he's asking is to forgive them. Don't be like the gospel. Well, the master forgave the debtor's debt. And he turned around and he persecuted his fellow servant after being forgiven by God, by his master. So at the end, the servant that abused the other one lost his forgiveness. And that's why Jesus says in the gospel, you have to forgive your neighbor from the heart. In other words, you have to forgive and